Sony Group.
We develop a platform for a global sensing solution at the R&D Center of Sony Group Corporation. We hope it will prevent natural disasters and environmental destruction, that helping to preserve our beautiful Earth.
We
all started from a simple question. Could we develop a system that enables sensing anywhere on Earth, detecting signs of anomalies and issuing alerts? The system urges humanity to act with sustainability in mind. And that provides opportunities to think about what can be done to realize a sustainable future and take concrete action. We call this concept MIMAMORI, which means to watch over in Japanese. But as shown here, we ascribe multiple meanings to it. The light green circle at the center of this illustration is human society, and the dark green half circle surrounding us is Earth society, that is Earth itself. Over time, human society has unknowingly caused significant damage to Earth society, which often escape attention from within human society. Human society and Earth society affect each other. If this platform based on the MIMAMORI concept is extensively used, we should be able to put predictive information to effective use and begin building a sustainable society. Let me give you more details about this proposed global sensing solution platform. There are three key technologies embedded in this platform: sensing and ultra-low power HAI for identifying change, an ultra-wide area sensing network for conveying change, and sophisticated predictive data analytics for comprehending change.
Let me start with a soil moisture sensor as an example of the sensing technology. This sensor measures the water content in soil with high accuracy and is not affected by GAP and fertilizers. These days, climate change has become a buzzword, and we believe that global warming has a significant impact on farming. Yield is constantly declining, while crops will simply not grow without irrigation. In not a few places, groundwater for irrigation has run dry. Yet, we believe that this sensor can contribute to growing robust and healthy produce and maximizing the qualities of each crop by controlling water appropriately.
Moving on to the ultra-wide area sensing network for conveying change, I'd like to talk about satellite communication system using an LPWA communication technology called ELTRESTM. Although it can only transmit a small amount of data, ELTRESTM can do so with certainty over vast distances. By making ELTRESTM available for use by satellites, we can expand its support area to cover the entire Earth. We are working on a satellite system that covers any and all places on Earth with small low-orbit satellites, allowing us to collect information from various IoT devices and sensors with a high frequency.
Lastly, let me touch on the sophisticated predictive data analytics technology for comprehending change. This technology applies AI to data gathered by sensors to detect signs of abnormalities in the environment and observed objects and solve issues. We would like to expand application of AI by reducing difficulty. For example, with AI, we can detect signs of rivers overflowing. AI analyzes past water levels and precipitation in the surroundings to model water levels changes. This enables highly accurate predictions of river water levels several hours in the future to pick up warning signs of flooding.
To realize the MIMAMORI concept, we are undertaking a variety of fieldwork and demonstrations across the globe. Going forward, we will further drive our efforts to develop innovative technologies to realize a sustainable future. Thank you.